The International Center for PPE, ICPPE, the University of Maryland Eastern Shore and the Pest Control Products Board have launched a personal protective clothing, an essential component of safe crop protection handling practices in Kenya with the purpose of addressing operator safety. More than 110 farmers throughout Kenya participated in a wear study and gave feedback on comfort, durability, as well as color and other design preferences. This collaborative effort ensures that Kenyan farmers have access to comfortable, affordable and locally made protective gear. And as the adoption of this protective gear upsurges, it will inspire a broader shift towards prioritizing safety and responsible practices for Kenyans.
Designed this product together with our farmers, and we designed this product with local manufacturers and local garment makers in Kenya, and we have looked at it in many aspects, and it's going to be to come at an affordable price for our farmers.
What we also did in the lab, and it's standard there, they did 30 washes just to look a little bit on durability. How long is it lasting? How long can farmers wear this? You know, but at the end of the day, you know, a laboratory test is very different than what's out in the field. The wear and tear is very different. If you wear it all day versus once a week, it's not going to last as long.
Hili ni jambo ambalo limekuepo, sio kwamba ni sasa hivi peke yake. Ilianza kitambo. Mkulima ambaye anafanya kazi shambani, sio kwamba ni awaye anapiga dawa peke yake. Kuna kazi mingi ambayo unaweza kufanya. Unaweza kuwa unakamua ng'ombe, unaweza kuwa kwamba unakata nyasi kule shambani, unaweza kuwa pia unavuna. Kwa hivyo hili kujikinga kwako sio kwamba ni kwa madawa peke yake, ni kwa kazi lolote ambayo unafanya. Kumbuka kuna uchafu na pia kuna uwezekano wa kupata dawa kwa bahati mbaya. Ndiposa tunahimiza wakulima watumie hii dawa rasmi, hii nguo rasmi, ili ndiposa wawe salama wakifanya kazi shambani.
All right.